Hi.
I understand you're in New Mexico, one of my favorite places.
Oh, yeah. You love it here? I love it here as well. We're just like about 30 minutes outside of Santa Fe.
So take us through a day there at the place in New Mexico. What happens?
Well, we've got both our kids here. So one of them, my stepson, is in Zoom school, which is a real treat, especially when you're in the middle of nowhere and the internet sort of goes out. Hopefully the internet doesn't go out right now while we're talking. But yeah, I mean, all we have to do is walk outside and there's all of this land and it's just incredibly beautiful. We're on this ranch, which is just sort of magical. So, we wake up early because we've got a 1.5-year-old as well. So it's a little bit, it's a little bit nuts over here.
Well, they say, yeah. I can attest, the days are long, but the years are short. So just hang on to every second that you can, because it really is it's a very special time. I know you're too tired to realize it now, but it really is a special time.
I know. She turned 1.5 yesterday, and I was like trying not to cry about that. So I'm very sentimental about the whole thing.
Happy 1.5. Yeah.